question. Hello, everyone. I'm in the third grade, and at Kimball Elementary School. I will play the Spider's Adventure. Frog sat on a rock by the dock. Frog sat on a rock and waited for Kim as he watched the clock. Tick tock, tick tock. Kim came to the rock wearing one red sock and one blue sock. Some bars flew by and they looked up at the clock. They stood near the rock and they watched in shock. Kim grabbed Frog and they ran behind the rock. At the sight of the bars, they were filled with bread, so they held each other tight. It was still very bright, and the bars were searching for them in the light. They waited there until night. When the bars were out of sight, they thought it would be alright to quickly take flight. It was past their bedtime, so they began to climb. Climb, climb, climb. Frog said, "What should I can do?" He hung on a branch by his own until it was numb. When they reached wrap tight, and they it was such a sight. They were filled with delight, and they hugged with all their might. Frog turned off the light. He said, "No more adventures. Good night."